The decimal 0.3 is equivalent to what percent? All right, so 0.3, we find our decimal, move it two places to the right, add a zero if we need to. So 0.3 is equal to 30%.